Meghan Markle has gone through a drastic change even before her wedding to Prince Harry. Gyles Brandreth, a royal commentator, recently talked about the former actress on ITV's The Royal Wives of Windsor special. He said that Markle is now required to have at least one police officer with her everywhere she goes. "You will live with you, if you are Meghan, for the rest of your life. At least one police officer with you, always, until you die. Within shouting distance will be a police officer. Well, that's quite strange," he said, via Express. Princess Diana's former protection officer, Ken Wharfe, seconded Brandreth's statement. He said that Markle, just like the Princess of Wales, will never be able to escape from the protection of Scotland Yard. More specifically, Jacquie Davis, a security specialist, revealed some of the things that Markle will no longer be able to do on her own. Meghan Markle won't be able to nip along to the hairdressers. She won't be able to go out for drinks with the girls. "She has the best security team on the planet looking after her," Davis said. In 1989, detectives were forced to throw themselves between Princess Diana and the man who tried to reach her during a public engagement. In the documentary, it was also revealed that the security personnel is required to keep members of the royal family at a safe distance during official visits. "What you think is a mundane walkabout is an ideal opportunity for the stalker to get close to her. Every day is danger day," Davis said. Meanwhile, Prince Harry and Markle's royal wedding on May 19 will also be protected by a multi-million dollar security operation that will come from taxpayers. Graham Smith, the chief executive of Pressure Group Republic, told Express that the royal family should shoulder the cost. "The taxpayers will get lumped with a massive bill. They said it's a private family event, but we are paying for what should be paid by themselves," he said. Prince Harry and Markle will tie the knot at St. George's Chapel in Windsor Castle at 12 noon, 7 a.m.